Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today's video we're going to be talking about how to deal with a restless dog. Obviously at the moment a lot of us are spending an awful amount of time with our pets, which is a really good thing. I absolutely love spending time with Milo and my cat, but there does become a time when your dog might get a bit restless and it might start to build on your own stress levels. So today we're going to talk about how to combat your dog if they are or become a restless dog. Before we do get started though, let me know down below in the comments, is your dog restless? How are they restless? Let me know any information you know about your dog in the comments below. I absolutely love hearing about your individual stories, so if you have anything to comment on, let me know down below in the comments. Okay, so the first thing you need to combat and you need to learn about is whether or not it is your dog being restless. There could be loads and loads of different things that could impact a behaviour that looks like a restless dog, when in fact it isn't them being restless at all. So make sure you know for certain that that's what the main problem is. The one thing that you might want to consider is that your dog might just be anxious. So if that is the case, there are different things you can do to combat a dog's anxiety. So just make sure that you know the difference between a restless dog and a dog that is anxious, because you'd sort of deal with them in kind of similar ways, but also they might differ a little bit. Then the second thing to consider is their age. Are they a senior dog? Are they a puppy? Puppies can get a little anxious at night. They're missing the sort of big pack of puppies or the mother that they are sort of grown up with. So that might be a reason why they might be a little bit restless. Or they might have to go to the toilet as well. If they are quite old as well, they might be losing their hearing, which can actually lead to them being quite a jumpy dog. So just again, make sure that you know what sort of to look out for, and if they are an older dog or a younger dog, you could sort of try and pinpoint it a little bit towards those. Now another reason that your dog might be restless is they might have arthritis. This is such a popular and common thing to have with dogs, and this condition causes physical discomfort, which can also make your dog not want to lie down. Even though it might not be the main cause of restlessness, a lot of people who know their dog has arthritis might give them a little bit of a massage at night just to relax the muscles down, because them lying down can be quite uncomfortable. So just if you know they have that and that might be a real cause for the restlessness, just make sure you are doing as much as you can to help relieve any pressure for your dog. Now the next one, which is number four, is they might just be hungry or thirsty. Very easy ones to combat, just give them some food or give them a drink. Number five is that they might be too hot or too cold. Again, these are just things that you should jump to straight away as a dog owner. You know what the temperature is like, and if you're noticing it's quite cold and your dog reacts quite badly to the cold, then that might be a reason why. If that is the case, give them an extra layer, give them a blanket, put the heating on, just do something that you know if you were cold you'd want to have on you. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a baby thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye.